everybody and welcome on my YouTube channel. You are with Alan Rees and today I'm on the test server in according of the release of the patch for the level 110 and we will try today the Outland portal Northern Dragon. So I will begin with the difficulty 10. I recall you that for Northern Dragon you have to use flying arrows. If you don't do it, your arrows will be frozen on the floor and don't do nothing at all. So we will have the new item Frost Staff as a reward. I will use a Griffin in a frontline. I will use Corrupted Angel, a Witch, Poison One and Commando. So I didn't use Frost Dragon, who will come out tomorrow on the live server, especially to see if it's possible to do it with these heroes. Because actually, I think most of players have nearly all accepted Poison One as Red 2, so we'll have a good idea about the difficulty. Let's go. If it's like other portal, I'm not really afraid, to be honest. Actually, it seems to be a joke. Okay, I'm silence, I can ulti. We'll do this ultimate also. Okay. Absolutely no difficulty for a difficulty 10. And with a normal composition, so let's try the difficulty 11. I will use the same team for a difficulty 11. And you see, they're training, not training. Also, if Poison One is orange too, it will be crazy easy. So let's check the difficulty 11. Difficulty 11, I recall you yes, that normally you must be level 107 to do it. So, it should be nearly impossible for me to do it. But another time, the difficulty, the scaling of the difficulty is really bad. I show you actually how it is, but I hope, I really hope for all my heart that it won't be like that on the real server. Because it's way too easy. Okay, finish. Statistic of the match, I can show you, but it's ridiculous. 140,000 damage. It doesn't have enough HP. It doesn't have enough damage. No, it's not good. It must be changed. Thank you everybody for watching this video. Don't hesitate to subscribe, like and share to support my work if you enjoy it. See you soon for another video. Bye bye.